Hello everyone, happy holidays. Listen, on January 3rd, we are going to do a 7-day Kickstart Detox program. So I just wanna come on here and thank those of you all who have already said, I'm in, count me in, I need to detox. It is going to be amazing. For seven days, we are going to juice. For those of you that don't have a juicer, don't worry. I'll talk about that in a minute. And also for those of you that join, and on day one, probably around 4 p.m., you're like, I am freaking starving. Well, hold up. You will be able to eat. There will be recipes that will be given. There will be juice recipes. There will be food recipes. Just follow the program just for 7 days. The purpose of this program is to help and to show you and even to educate you about toxins and what these toxins do when they are all in our bodies and they just, you know, causing problems. So we're going to talk about that. But the main goal is to remove these toxins from our bodies. Okay. So my first question is there a difference between blending and juicing? And the answer is yes, there is a difference. So this is lesson number one. Okay. So let me show you all. This here is my NutriBullet. So when I want to blend or make a smoothie, I use a NutriBullet. So basically all I do and all you do is just take the top off and you just throw, you know, food in there. You know, you put the banana and the avocado and some nuts and some protein powder and some coconut water, ice cubes, whatever you do. And then you just seal it up, put it in the base, turn it on and just blend all that. As a matter of fact, I am finishing up a smoothie right now. See that? Finishing that smoothie up right now. Now, this other guy over here that I want to show you all that gets a lot of work. This is a juicer. Okay, you see that? This is a juicer. So let me show you something. Oh, this baby gets a lot of work too. I mean, puts in a lot of hours, I tell you, because I enjoy juicing. So basically, when we're juicing, you're gonna put the vegetables and the fruit in there, right? Then push it through. The liquid from the juice that is gonna come through this little nozzle here. And then the rest of the vegetables, the pulp or whatever, is gonna be in this container here, right? And so that is the difference between juicing and blending. When we are juicing, we are extracting the juice. That's it, we just want the juice. We're just gonna drink it. You know, we're not chewing anything. We're just drinking the juice. So that is the difference in juicing. Now, when you are juicing, you want to store your juice in a mason jar, okay? You wanna put your juice in a mason jar. You wanna fill that jar all the way up. And the reason why you wanna fill it up, there's this process called oxidation. You don't want that to start. You want your juice and your fruit to be as fresh as possible. And one of the reasons why is because the juice is loaded. It's loaded with some great nutrients, especially enzymes. So that's look that up, enzymes, because enzymes are what I call the workforce of the body, the enzymes, so these nutrients. So you want to be able to do that. When I am making my juice, I make enough for about 3 days. Now here's the thing, some people will say, oh, you've already lost some nutrients or whatever. I'm good with that, it is okay, because I know that juice, when you fill it up and you put that top on and you don't open it again and you store it in the refrigerator, it can last up to 72 hours. And for those of you all that are busy, like myself, I can't be in the kitchen making juice every day. So I definitely do a little meal juice prepping for that. So here's a mason jar. You can get this at Amazon. You can get it at Walmart. So get you a jar as well. All right. Last but not least, The program is called the 7-Day Kick Start Detox Program. It's now on my website. So all you have to do is, once you log into the website, scroll down to the bottom of the page. Just scroll down to the bottom of the page. You will see it. You would have to put your name and your email address. When you put your name and your email address, that's all you have to do. And then you just click the button, the submit button. Stay right there on the screen, because a link is going to show up. And all you have to do is click on that link and download the entire program and just save it to your computer, and you would have it. So take a look at that, write down your shopping list, head to the store, grab your goodies, and come Monday, January 3rd, we're gonna kickstart this thing off and we're gonna have fun. I will also make a Facebook page. Can you guess the name of the group? What's the name of the group on Facebook? It's going to be, oh my goodness, you guys are great. The 7-Day Kickstart Detox Program. And you'll be able to just come right on in. And during that time, during the whole 7 days, I will be posting videos showing you all how I'm juicing. I will be giving information. I might go live a couple of times to see how you all are doing, and just to communicate, just to hang out with you all for a couple of minutes or so. But we're gonna have some fun, okay? So again, go to my website, www.drbtbradley.com. I'll post it. Go to the website and go ahead and grab that program. So I will not be sending you an email or anything like that. You can just go right there and grab that program. So I will see you guys on January 3rd when we kickstart the 7-day, right? The 7-day Kickstart Detox Program. Happy holidays, everyone. And I hope that you all are in good spirits and that you are doing well. Take care.